Welcome to ChemBio classes. So today we will discuss about aldol condensation. Firstly, we should know about the aldol and condensation. Aldol is the beta hydroxy aldehyde or beta hydroxy ketone, and condensation is the phenomenon of mixing of two molecules. And here aldol condensation is the condensation between two molecules of aldehyde or two molecules of ketone, or between aldehyde or ketone with alpha hydrogen in the presence of base to yield beta hydroxy aldehyde or beta hydroxy ketone. यहाँ हमने क्या लेना है, एक मॉलिक्यूल हमने एल्डिहाइड का लेना है और एक मॉलिक्यूल कीटोन का लेना है. स्टार कंडीशन क्या होगी, अल्फा हाइड्रोजन होना चाहिए. आप दोनों मॉलिक्यूल्स एल्डिहाइड के भी ले सकते हैं, आप दोनों मॉलिक्यूल्स कीटोन के भी ले सकते हैं. जब ये रिएक्ट करते हैं बेस की बेसिक कंडीशंस में, तो हमें बीटा हाइड्रोक्सी एल्डिहाइड मिलता है. देखिए कैसे, फॉर एग्जाम्पल CH3CHO और CH3COCH3. दिस इज द एसीटोन एंड दिस इज द एसिटाल्डिहाइड. हियर दिस इज द फंक्शनल ग्रुप एंड हियर दिस इज द फंक्शनल ग्रुप. द कार्बन डायरेक्टली अटैच्ड टू द फंक्शनल ग्रुप इज द अल्फा कार्बन. वी ऑल नो दिस इज द अल्फा कार्बन, दिस इज द अल्फा कार्बन एंड दिस इज द अल्फा कार्बन. एंड द हाइड्रोजन्स अटैच्ड टू द alpha carbon are alpha hydrogens. Here we have alpha hydrogens and here we have alpha hydrogen. So these type of molecules will participate in the aldol condensation. So here we take an example of CH3CHO. Here we take two molecules of CH3CHO in the presence of OH negative ion or the basic conditions. Here we get CH3CHOH CH2CHO. This is the functional group and this is the alpha hydrogen and this is the beta. So this is the alpha carbon and this is the beta carbon. So here beta hydroxy aldehyde. And most of the cases, these beta hydroxy aldehyde or ketone are unstable, so they get dehydrated and form CH3CHCHCHO. Here is the double bond, and this is known as alpha beta unsaturated compound. We take two molecules of aldehyde, then OH negative ion will attack on them and we form beta hydroxy aldehyde in case of aldehyde and beta hydroxy ketone in case of ketones. And then dehydration takes place and we get alpha beta unsaturated compound, unstable. Got it? CH3CHO, this is the first molecule of aldehyde. When it react with this OH negative ion, then this is the alpha hydrogen. This OH attack on this hydrogen and remove this hydrogen and form CH2 negative CHO. This is the carbon ion and this is the reversible reaction. And this electrons get delocalized and form CH double bond, CH2 double bond, CO negative H. This carbon anion react on the other molecule of aldehyde. This is the another molecule of aldehyde, CH3CHO. CH3CHO. Here, this CH2 negative CHO, this carbocation reacts on this carbon, and here this delocalization takes place and we form CH3CHO negative CH2CHO. Here, in the presence of H2O solvent, we get CH3COH CH2CHO. This is the beta hydroxy aldehyde, or we can say that aldol. Got it? This is the slow step, this is the fast step, and this is also the fast step. Here is the mechanism of acetone. Here is the acetone and here is the OH negative ion of the base. This OH negative ion will again attack on the alpha hydrogen and will give CH3CO CH2 negative. This is the carb anion. Then this molecule will react on another molecule of ketone. Here is the another molecule of ketone. CH2 negative CO CH3. Just like in case of aldehyde, here CH2 negative will attack on this carbon and here delocalization takes place. This reaction is the reversible reaction, and again this reaction is also the reversible reaction, and we get CH3CO negative CH3CH2CO CH3. This is the product, and then again reversible reaction takes place in presence of solvent and we get CH3COOH CH3CH2COCH3. Got it? This is the product in case of acetone or ketone. This is the beta hydroxy ketone. Got it? Here this step and this step is the fast step and this step is the slow step, and mostly rate determining step is the slowest step. So rate is equals to K CH3COCH3 twice OH negative ion.
The reaction between ketones with alpha hydrogens.
So the reaction
in
is
both the cases, or in other cases we see that the reaction order is of third order. But in case of HCHO, the reaction is of second order. Let's see how.
When we take example of HCHO with CH3CHO, this is the without alpha hydrogen. Sometimes without alpha hydrogen we also take CH, when it reacts with the CH3CHO, in the presence of base it gives CH2OH CH2CHO. Here is the mechanism.
Reacts with the OH negative ion in first step to produce CH2CHO negative carbon ion.
This carbon ion formed
this step of reaction is slow step, and in earlier cases this step of reaction is the fastest step. Then this CH2CHO reacts with formaldehyde. This similarly reacts with this carbon, and there is the delocalization to produce CH2O negative CH2CHO. Then again, in presence of solvent, here we get the product in case of formaldehyde. Here rate depends upon the slowest step. In slowest step, rate is equals to KCH3CHO and OH negative.
Let's take an example.
So the reaction is
condensation. In process of condensation, we can take
order
two types of aldehyde or two types of ketone, or in between one aldehyde and ketone.
Here we take CH3CHO, CH3CO, CH3. This is the ketone and this is the aldehyde. In the presence of OH negative ion, here this can produce CH2 negative ion CO CH3, and this can also produce CH2 negative ion CHO. When this cation will react with the molecule of aldehyde, then CH3CH2OH CH2CHO, this product is formed. But when this molecule react with itself molecule, then we get CH3COH CH3CH2CO CH3. And when this molecule attack on this molecule, when this carbon ion react on this molecule of aldehyde, then we get CH3CHOH CH2CO CH3. And similarly, when this carbon ion reacts with this molecule of ketone, we get CH3COH CH2CHO. Here is this CH3. Here we get four types of products. And in case of cross aldol condensation, it becomes very difficult to.
Another reaction is also studied under
cross aldol condensation. No synthetic chemical reaction. Claisen-Schmidt reaction. This is also cross aldol condensation. Here we take example of benzaldehyde. You can see this molecule has no alpha hydrogen with, and we get acetaldehyde in presence CH. OH CH2CO, and here is the phenyl group. This is the product. Again, this is fast reaction and dehydration takes place. The rate is equal to K benzaldehyde, this product, acetaldehyde, and the concentration
basic difference between these
C2,
two
H5
cross aldol condensation and the Claisen-Schmidt reaction is, in Claisen-Schmidt reaction we take benzaldehyde with the alpha, with the aldehyde or the ketone with alpha hydrogen in the reaction, in the presence of base, and we get one single product. Here is also a third order reaction. But when we take example of cross aldol condensation, there we get different types of products, and it becomes very difficult to separate out all the products. So cross aldol condensation has no synthetic utility, but this reaction has some synthetic utility. So
Today we have discussed about aldol condensation between two aldehydes and then another example between two ketones, and then the reaction of acetaldehyde with formaldehyde, where we get rate is second order. And then we take example of cross aldol condensation. After that we take example of Claisen-Schmidt reaction. Thank you, have a nice day, and please don't forget to subscribe our channel.